Today's A Journey Through Aesthetic Realms will be presented in Bahasa and English with subtitles in Arabic, Olasis of Vietnamese, Chinese, English, French, German, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Mongolian, Persian, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. Kelam ababengen ku SBTT ni malomalam li kemin kong milam milongi mono Supremasta Television. Wom ubi bebela u savana tole saboga uyene itisoni bafut ilong mezam I ane ingo ukendi ngombok I kamadun. Len dimbenge bilama bi paradis li panlong nimpik ilong ye mbot malir ngwache Francis. Diga embleki Randolph she akendi nkena nintar iwom u.
Greetings everyone. Welcome to the Savannah Botanic Gardens, situated in Bafut, northwest region of Cameroon. I am Randolph Che Akenji, the manager and conservationist of the garden.
Anengim kinge I Bafut ien lombi u ane I kerebia nevi kendi ngombo Kamadun. Iye lingwang ibi bang bimam mambo kuba nikwang. Long ni nogol kere mapubi ni seng utera mapang ni tarmbok. Kinga iye ane Bafut sango abumbi ba. Abiti ni ngem lam, jom ni sambok li hectares isi boruom ubi e ni bibebela u savana. Pola igwe tun ilipan, bebe ni mingunu mimandab mabebli ni jibujang. Ndab ibebli ibi onga long ni bon Bafut ima pamab itikari na no ayi mbogo nangwi. Dingarmu bisongba bibi kinge bi Bafut le filo ne basi shu ni ambebi. Len ini ibi yig hiel ba wom ubi bebela ayeki homa minto mimasak mamwi ma Bafut abim. Li borli wom u li bekeneg ni murso so pik.
Savannah Botanic Gardens called Saboga was created in 1994 by late Professor Ngwache Francis, whose statue is beside me. He was a botanist and an environmentalist. He had keen interest in environmental protection as well as nature conservation.
Maler Ngwache Francis abi kuhul mbogiye maler nkengi ijam libi bebela ni tengwe isitogenetic isulu ikengi Ibadan in Nigeria. Inwi iko ni mbogo bo ni mombo ni ma abi yelba ngane nous m'impolar mi bahoma in lombe uku hebi pola ni mapan I Kamadun. Imbus hala babi tenye ngane nu iku ni teli nongnyu inkena ipes ingong kendimbok. Ingwi iko ni mbogo bo ni mombo ni bo abi yila nongnyu nungane iku abe imbus nganda ngwom mibi bebela Romanyenso I Kamadun. Ikere yap, wombi nuga nibye bimvorobesi I Yaounde. Ninye aleresbor ngem I yong mahongol ni mamamapang. Imbus ngandar yigil ni herpik. Abe ega li te mbok ni titi I wom ubebi bebela ni mbondi u savana. Ikere li te arje li pola abi yong yihe nimbok, mingang, nibi bang bimam mambok koba nikwang. bibor baba yemu.
So what inspired the late professor to set up this place?
Professor Nwache Francis was inspired to set up a place like this because of the passion he had towards environmental protection and nature conservation, and also to set it as a practical example of how people could live in harmony with the environment and nature.
Ugwe homa bikai, homa bibebela bije, homa nunengene bibebela, homa bibebela bingi be, lipan libon babi e nibikai, homa binuga, ni homa nu yungul mahongol. Iloha, ngandarba homa iye, igwe mulma tobo tobo kibo, umbi me, mbai bot, we ebidi kodingwi. Homa mayagal inyu bausa nintong Christus. Ni homa lihiga, libot, li Dr. Martin Luther King. Maler nkengi, Nwache Francis. Abi lona, jom nimisama miminten mimayen. Ningandar mibie bimbo ndi lam iwom. Lenini, saboga agwe ikereye. Nyanji nya iminten mibie bimbo ndi lam ilong. Iloha, homa bikai nu saboga aye longe ni wom ubie nimbo ndi ulimbe kamadun. Wom ubikai ulong yoso yaonde kamadun. Ni soson to wom gisi le kyu. Dinki nga nina ano isaboga enyo memle minten we mimbo ndi.
So what have you got in these gardens?
In this garden we have a variety of plants, including flowers, trees, ornamental palms, and a variety of fruit trees. This is our orchard, where we have varieties of fruit trees. For example, guavas, mango trees, pineapples, and pawpaw trees. All for visitors to enjoy themselves when they are in the garden. They are all organic, fresh, and succulent.
Basoso bangwom babon babie nibikai bango kendimbok ikamadun bayelingwangandak nibibebela bimatibla niminten mimpe mimbondi mi ngandarbon kongsi inyibi ngandarbi mintolok. Miminten miye homa bikai nu saboga. Nu anlere lel mboro bayeng ni bauru babi sugulu bikengi hingwi. Munu homa nunu bauru bala nigil mbora. Liong ninang imapang mabi bebela. Unten bolo unyinga unlakonde linor nseng bi bebela ikere mapang. Bibi niga minten mima bongol malam enyo tarmo.
We have over 100 species of plants in this garden. Some are medicinal. For example, this one is called vuakanga, and it has been said that it is used in the treatment of cancer.
Wom ubi bebela nibie savana. Untera yom kikibo. Mboroba ni moma sama maminten bibie ipola yap ngandar inkahal mal.
We have plant species that have been extinct elsewhere, which are found here for posterity and for future multiplication.
Ilo itera minten mibie. Saboga ayeki ikere ngandak imamipe kiibo. Ibelbie mapan nibijek. Ihoma bijek nibie binselantong. Ikolbaha nibinigana inyubulus libumbul nitera mapang. Saboga ayeki linenges mbounji nilibulus yo. Mumison Mimangwang Mama Wanda. Wom umweba bendik lihega lilam libasal ngwom ni burbape banlaman nungul. Ndi lintiyak ndirmoni inyu inir bibolokwe bimatar. Inyu ti lihega lining ibikai. Maong masaboga maye ni gwom bibintenga be banga imapang.
In keeping with our concept of environmental and nature protection, even the huts in the garden have been constructed with local material. For example, the roof is made up of straw grass and the walls with bamboos and sticks.
Maler Nkengi Ngwache Francis Abe Soson Tarma Mabi Bebela Ngibe Abe hongol unten son ungwom mbongol bebe nyubi kai be nyubi bebela tole be bimbong bijek binunganda nyule unten ntibi longe bibijek longe mbo bibigwe be mahindi mayombe yokiyo Abi lebale bijek binang nibe bitabe longe inyumbo murbinam John Isaboga, ngim wom iyen salak ngibe.
When we cut the grass, we put it in heaps. We then allow it to decompose and use it as manure to nourish our plants.
Bafut aye longe ihomawara imihyomo imbok ikendi ngombok ikamadun inyule. Tison iye ngemu ane kinge bafut ni inyo li barje li homanu li kenge limo ni yongabut. Ni lamwe li pan ni gwombibi ngeba maken mangwang uyigla uliten di bafut. Wom ubye savana uye yom inko namase inyo orbur ipesi kendi ngombok ni tilonge homa i. Mwe inyo noy, litimb mange wanda ni yomok. Iborol borye, ama lere ngandak baken, handir ikamadun be ndi yaren kong isi. Ilibar likenge limaler nkenge ngwache Francis. Wambi e nibibebela savana, abe yelba lihega lilam liyitar. Niliyin tanda Perye ining longe nibiye nibikai ininga nimbale Ngele yara abikalle Ning imur iye ikere binibipe jamjara Ninganda mamipe iye nkongisi Abi yigale Borban labe ning ibabe bihega bipe John Iye born so son seng iying manjel ma latining ihiyom manorla nining ilam ni bini bihehega bipe. Abi kalkile ibale borbabi nambo mere bangobos toiche bini bihehega bipe inyungi yi tolengoba. Halawe borbabi nambo mere bampohol tiba yap. Kining ibor iye ne yomere ilonge libak ibihehega bihoma wes. Nima hongol ma ikirengo, maler nkengi ngwashe Francis ante hensengle, burbabi namba bor gwombibimbeges ni hongol bes norla yes ni mini minten mibihehega bipe bihoma wes. Hala ankobol inyuki indera abe anginingi abi lengin sebla inyu borngom ikamadun yosu. Maler nkengi ngwashe Francis abi kalkile nsang uye kule kengi yara ikere manorla mabor nile mahega moma so malama yonga inyu tera norla. Abi angal jam jelin sang ni soso yimbne abele ngandar minten mibi bebela ingwom ninye aibala bibebela bi gobi so binti lama nihil hanang unten lama u ubarbele uba balewom u ubangandik bebela yara maler nkengi ngwashe Francis abiwo idi lobo disongbo inwi dikoriba nimisambo donyemye abe hongondi womwe bie nibibebela savana ninye akale bulu inlamake nibisu akale makiri momaso manlama yonga inyu kena wom u nibisu inyu bongle bonge bawanda bahongol niyongyi inyu kena son matar nibisu ili barje maler nkengi ngwache Francis abi hongol nduru nimbang abi nok ibel mbunji ni boruom inyu beges nyangwes hisi mbuwe noy ninsang i paradis inde bes dingi kener nibisu ite rambor yes ilam inyu chai dinlo ibisugul dinlo hati randop che akenji mayega inyu ngera yanyong inyu yom na bes ilonge wombi bebela usavana le borbape bayongong ninoy ni bengelam homa nu antiyi limemle ni linor line libihega bi kongisi inyu ngandar biniga na bipe iwombie ni bibebela ni binge www.saboga.org Abi longe biba memle nkuwes bititi Dimba masenganda ibani de len ingang uli kemin kong milam melongi Imbuz ha bangi je yobi tonura ntolorning Imbuz mi helhara mi mangwin Le Mapubi ni yi biba ndeyo so ining nan. Generous viewers, we very much enjoy your company on today's edition of A Journey Through Aesthetic Realms. Coming up next is Vegetarianism, the Noble Way of Living after Noteworthy News. May enlightenment and wisdom always be part of your life.
For more details, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/AJAR.